Halloween is here. It's our first trip to Spirit Halloween, finally. Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're checking out Spirit Halloween, our first Halloween anything for this sucky year of 2020. Halloween makes everything better, so let's go check it out. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Share it with your family and friends. Let's go. And just like other places, hand sanitizer. And we're going in. And the first thing that you see when you come in is a rad Reaper's Island display. Holy cow, this is awesome. And this dude is for sale. His name is Crouchy. And he's $300. But he's really cool. It gotcha. This guy is called the Butcher, and he's $199. I guess there's these touch points, and when you touch them with your foot, you get a nice Halloween surprise. This guy's a scarecrow. Holy cow!
You don't know who you're messing with.
That's creepy. Is this dude? Have a big old Pennywise. Pennywise is $279, and Sam here is $179. But I don't think he's activated. Some of them, oh, he is activated. So some of them are turned on, some of them are not. Awesome, we have this very ghostly looking chick on the top of the tiki hut. Doesn't look like she does anything, she's just decoration, but she's certainly spooky. Looks like they have a jumping spider. That would make Michaela crap herself. She is not a fan of spiders whatsoever. If you wanted to be a rapper, they have stuff here for that. You could be Jesus, or a priest. Here's a wide assortment of tombstones.
Any particular color you're looking for?
Fences and gates. A possessed dog. This looks like where you're gonna find a lot of cartoon characters, comic book characters, things of that nature. Here is a marshmallow outfit, if any of you are into marshmallow. I personally am not. I haven't even really heard any of his stuff, except for a couple of songs, but if you guys are into him, you can be marshmallow for Halloween. My Hero Academia. Of Eminem stuff, Cat in the Hat stuff, Thing 1 and Thing 2 stuff. Could be an astronaut. That's funny. A wide assortment of Harley Quinn stuff. Gold jumpsuit. Harley Quinn bodysuits. Her hammer. Pom-pom jacket. That's kind of cool. They have a ghost trap. That's certainly awesome. They have the Ecto goggles. The jacket for the Ghostbusters. A wide variety of Harry Potter stuff. Robes, sweaters, jackets. Awesome. Look, they have this sweet Joker suit. And of course, the Riddler. And of course, they have Sanderson sisters stuff. Winfred Sanderson, Mary Sanderson, Sarah Sanderson.
Oh wow, that's cool. They got the wigs.
They have Nightmare Before Christmas outfits. They have Sally and Oogie Boogie and Jack Skellington. Hey, Mick. Oh. I gotcha. Yeah, I got some. Look at that. And of course, we all could use a little heart right now. Hey, buddy, why don't you have your mask on? You don't need a mask? You maybe should wear a mask. That's probably how you got in this situation anyway. It looks like you got a bad case of the COVID, sir.
Yeah, shout at the devil.
That's awesome. And how am I gonna go into Spirit and get copyright from some Disney music? Dang it. But look at this cat. This is a miserable Mary. Awesome.
And then this, apparently one of the other people saw her and told me that there's...
Just as all the others have.
Oh boy.
Now that I have you, your soul will be mine.
That is kind of awesome. Yes. Yes. Look, it's literally sucking out her soul. That's awesome. Of course, if you wanted to be Negan, you can get a nice bat. Yeah. Awesome horse. They have swords here that look a whole heck of a lot like what you'd find in Game of Thrones. Get your Jon Snow on. And look, if you wanted to relive your 80s youth days, you could be Daniel or Johnny from The Karate Kid or Cobra Kai, whichever you prefer. Want to be Daniel or Johnny when you could be Beetlejuice. 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 Or Lydia. And they also have the Beetlejuice wedding suit as well. And over here is where you're going to find a lot of the adult outfits of different sorts and varieties. Baby President Trump. Flamingos, pineapples, emojis, or you can just go plain and pick a color and wear one of these weird faceless masks
that you can't really wear anyway because they don't protect you from COVID, so you have to wear masks for a long
time. Well, she's just the creepiest. Creepy as heck. Okay, I'll be quiet. And as I try to avoid the very loud Disney Pirate Yo-Yo-Yo-Ho song and not get a copyright, I'm gonna tell you and show you all about skeletons. Yay! Oh, they have a skeletal bat. And fire skulls. Fire! Ever wanted to get your ghost conjuring session on, you can come get a Ouija board.
Nope, don't do it. That's how you get demons. Don't do it. Don't do it.
They don't like the Ouija boards. Here is another hocus pocus area where they have a Sanderson welcome home door hang. Some Sanderson sister candles.
Love it.
Sanderson sister fleece throw. Hocus pocus throw. Some cups. Some mugs. They have pretty much everything.
I love that.
That you could possibly want.
I can't see because I have my eyes closed. But I'll keep them open to see where you run away to. You can run, but you can't hide.
This is only the creepiest thing ever.
No, this
baby has got a serious problem. I think they might need to go to the doctor, get him checked out. Hey, this guy's giving me the evil eye. What in the heck?
No.
This is Billy.
That's just not.
And this is Bob.
That's Billy. And that's Bob.
Billy Bob.
Vampire Bill song.
Oh no, and it's a True Blood song. I'm gonna get an HBO copyright now. Dang it, guys. Pinky Winky. Or Colonel Sanders. Got that weird lens glare. Or I could be this really creepy beast.
He doesn't even look that creepy.
Look. We finally might have found an outfit that Mick might be into. A voodoo queen. That would be kind of cool. And they have voodoo masks, witch doctor gloves, and witch doctor jewelry. Yeah. Over here they have all different sorts of bone outfits. You could be like a, almost like the Skeleton King from Game of Thrones, the Night King sort of look.
love this hat.
Ooh, this is a nice outfit. The infant section over there in the far corner, and of course Tiny Tot. Here you will find all sorts of stuff for little ones. Rainbow fairies and mermaids and little dragons, circus clowns, firemen, chicken, all sorts of cute stuff. And of course Fortnite is really, really huge right now, so they have a wide selection of Fortnite costumes. All sorts of stuff. They have the Rabbit Raider and the Giddy Up, Raptor, Skull Trooper, Dark Voyager, Merry Marauder. They got it all. A lot of you with kids have probably seen this show on Netflix. Miraculous. Michaela used to love this show. And then, of course, door hangers, or wall hangers, or hangers for your patio of different varieties and assortment. Oh, I love it. Halloween is back, guys. Halloween is back. Getting to the good stuff. They have pathway markers, creepy clown pathway markers, burning skull pathway markers. Decaying zombie, groundbreaker, whatever that is. I guess it's just some sort of lawn decor that possibly moves when you go near it. Some more zombie arm pathway markers. Scarecrow door knocker. Talking pumpkin door knocker. Awesome. Oh, yes. And over here we have classic Universal Monsters stuff. You have Michael Myers and Freddy Krueger. You got some Friday the 13th stuff here with Jason. It's a good guy's Chucky doll. And then of course a Chucky doll that's already been mangled. And I would be remiss if I did not show you the Tiger King stuff. You could be.
Oh, yes.
The Tiger King.
Yes. He's got the ear cuff, the sunglasses. I don't see the mullet wig, but I'm sure they're around. But I don't see a whole lot for that, you know what, Carol Baskins.
That witch, Carol Baskins.
Oh,
all right, guys. So that was a quick walk around the spirit store. What do you think?
There's a lot of stuff that I would use as home decor all year long.
Home decor, guys. What the heck? See what kind of family we are. Well, that's going to be it for today's video. I hope you like hanging out at Spirit Halloween with us. They got lots of cool stuff. Definitely come check it out. I don't know if all of the displays are going to be the same where you are from where we're currently at. So just go check it out. Till next time, you guys stay excellent. We'll see you later. Bye.